Amen.
But we alive where?
Christ.
Christ.
In Christ.
Amen.
That is cause to celebrate. That is cause to make sure that the Lord knows and gets the praise that he deserves.
That's right.
See, praise is what we do.
Yeah.
I know a lot of folks don't like to hear praise.
Yeah.
But see, when you come to church, you come to praise.
Amen.
Amen. You come to praise him.
That's right.
That means you're not going to, amen. When you praise God, you don't just sit idle. Amen. You shout.
That's right.
Come on, somebody. When you praise, you got to make some noise.
Amen.
Amen, somebody. You don't just come quietly, amen. Because if somebody gives you $1 million, you're not going to just sit there quiet. You're going to praise the person who gave it to
I'm
you.
Make some noise.
Well, guess what? Amen, somebody. But guess what? The Lord has done a whole lot for you and I.
Amen.
And it's high time that we set aside our own selfishness, amen, and learn how to come together and praise the Lord. When I come to church, I come to praise him.
Amen.
I come to give him thanks. I come to tell him how good he has been to me. I already know where my life, I don't know where my life is going to be without the Lord. When I come to church, I come to praise the Lord. I come to sing his praises. I come to tell him how good he is, because he's not good to some of the time. He's good all of the time. All of the time. God is good.
Amen.
That's significant enough to praise him.
Amen.
I don't care how I sound, I'm going to praise the Lord.
Amen.
I ain't got to sound professional. Amen, somebody. I can sing all out of tune, but I'm coming to praise him.
Amen.
Because in the last time I checked, nobody knows what the Lord has done for me.
Amen.
And I come together to praise God, because now none of y'all put food on my table, put clothes on my back. I come to praise God. So look at me however you want to look at me. I come to praise my God, because I know how much the Lord has done for me.
Amen.
I come to praise him. Y'all stand up. I'm through.
Yes, sir.
I'm through.